welcome to this Cossacks the Back to War video, in which I am playing as a random nation, and for me it has chosen Hungary. Good, I like Hungary. And just building a gold mine early on. Basically what I am doing in this mission is, as you may know if you watch my Cossacks videos, I almost always use the balloon, and the balloon is always up, sometimes even at the very start of the game, just so I can see what is going on. But this time I decided to do something different. I did not want to see what's going on, I wanted it to be a surprise. Therefore I'm playing against two enemies on hard difficulty. Yeah, that's about it. I have no balloons, so I can't see what's happening. Wish me luck. So, there could be an early attack here. I'm going to want to therefore get some units out to try and survive. That's about everything, basically. Ah, this is built. Oh, I like these Hungarian units, the Hajdu. Wow, can't wait to use them. Right, so I'm going to want to fill up these mines. I do have a bit of a cold, so if you hear me sniffing then, yeah, that's the reason why. Right, so get all those there. I need a academy next, and I also need food as well because it's starting to run a bit low. Come on, food. Stupid peasant walking around in circles. Yay, food's going up now, so I'm fine with that. I think a market would be the best thing to get next to that. Right, so get working on some wood gathering. Attack him there. Just gonna have to pause it again. I'm so happy I found this pause button. I don't know how I'd live without it. Okay, I need food. Food and a bit of gold just in case. Research these two technologies. Get this technology. Here we go, come on. And now attack the city. Hopefully not knock Turkey out of the game. Good. They're bringing their soldiers down here and away from my city. Come on, soldiers. Attack. There we go. Oh, please don't blow up this mine. Don't blow up. Oh, phew, I captured it. This is going well. This is going well. It's a shame I've planned to title it, something like No Balloon, because right now I could just title it the best start ever. Destroy that mine so they don't capture it. Ah, Russians are coming. Oh, this is a brilliant start here. Right, burn everything down. Start pulling this way, break for formation, and then try and kill some of these peasants. And that ends it. Yep. I'm going to send in a second army now. Ooh, 120 soldiers, yeah, that's good. Right, bring them all down here. Get ready. Right, it's food I'm running out of again. Good thing I've got my market. No, I've been trading it for iron, I'm a complete idiot. Right, there we go. Right, get this because I seem to be desperate for food. Send this army down. Build a second wood here. Second wood. Second army. Ooh, if you look at the score, Turkey's down to a 12. Oh, who am I playing against? Of course, blue is Turkey. This is... Right, gonna attack them. I think it's Russia. It could be Poland. The uniforms are quite similar. Don't know, it's just telling me formation right now. Well, I'm fighting the nation of formation. Oh, that sounded good, actually. Alright, come on, I need these technologies. 16,000 food. Ooh, that's quite expensive. Yeah, there we go. Right, still called formation. Oh, there's a peasant bear on the run. Carrying his sack of food. Going out of sight. Right. Going to want to attack from this side again. It worked last time. Oh, they have cavalry. That'll be fine. Attack. If I take any damage, then hopefully my priests should just heal me there. Right, attack from now. This should be even more successful because I have less enemies fighting me and more soldiers who are stronger as well. They're coming down for me here, they've seen me. Come on, stupid formation, march. Yeah, there we go. I'm having to retreat here. I'm not exactly retreat, but pull back a bit because I'm scared that mine might have blown up and taken out half of my army. Right, move this way. Set this on fire. Yeah, I destroyed that mine. Good. I still don't know who the other enemy is yet. Yep, destroyed the market. Now it is time for me to go for Poland. Try and find out where they are. Hopefully they don't attack me from this side. In fact, I'm going to build a wall. Oh, please don't get stuck. Ah, kill these grenadiers. Ooh, retreat my priests. Ah, I lost a priest. Where are you going? Idiots. Right, I think I've got enough peasants to survive me now. Destroy this army group here. Ooh, can I get another technology? Ah, no, maximum now. Yeah, I'm just slaughtering through these pikemen. Right, keep on pushing this way. These priests, I think, are doing well, so I'll get another 5 for this group. I haven't built a diplomatic centre yet, so I won't do that. Yep. Right, what's here? Right, kill these. Ah! There we go. Soldiers. They have a lot of these pikemen. These archers are useless against me. So these are just soldiers that I have to move out of the way. Ooh, what happened here? Was that blue making a slight comeback? I think there's something where Turkey can still train soldiers. Good thing I set these scouts here. I was meant to build a wall, wasn't I? Right, build a wall there. And build a wall. Oh, there, right. Build that wall, and... What's this stupid peasant doing down here? Die. Right. And then send this army this way. With my priests as well. Which is... Send them all. Right. Yeah. We do have some Turkish cavalry. When I said attack over here, I didn't mean stand there. Oh, they've come round now. Well, at least I killed him anyway. Right, now charge into the city, take out these mines. We've got these mines heavily guarded. Come on, soldiers! Getting annoyed now. Oh, they're going all the way over there just for him. Go back to work, soldiers. Oh, what are they doing now? Oh, this way. No. This way. I'm very close to just pressing delete on them. Right, there we go. Right, this mine's done to explode, isn't it? Yeah, it took out a few, but it's okay. Oh, what's going on now? No! Stop destroying my wall! Hello, earthlings. I have had a massive cut of a video there, basically. Nothing really happened. And now I am back. I've built a massive army. Lots of artillery as well. They seem to have built a massive army also over the break. And hopefully now I'll be able to make at least some advancement. And, hopefully I'll be able to win. I've also started training musketeers, but not many of them, so I do have some form of advantage there. Let's see if I can use my cavalry to flank around. Yep, that's good. Well done, soldiers. Missing all the battle, no. Just got to find my blacksmith. There we go. Right. So I missed a lot of that battle, sadly, but at least it looks like I've won, so. Get a massive group of soldiers now. Keep on moving. Yeah, So basically what I'm going to do is I'm going to sit outside of their city and just keep on sieging it. And hopefully that will work. I'm completely out of all of the ideas, so I'm relying almost entirely on this. Gold is running low, but I don't really need... Well, I do need gold, but not as much as I usually do. Howitzers at the front. Is this too expensive for now? I could have crossed trade resources, but I can't be bothered. Hold on, what speed is it in? Just check. Slow mode. That's good. Hey, I took out some of them there, at least. Here and I'm training on my soldiers to come at this spot, so that's not good. Right. Either way, send all soldiers forwards. Oh, I love these cavalry here, the Croats. Really units. Just saw my mortars, yep, and begin the bombardment. Right, howitzers are very good against towers, so that's what I'm going to use them for here. And whoa, that's not good. Need more soldiers. Oh, I lost a stupid howitzer. Right, yeah, take out that tower. Need more soldiers. Ah, they're done. Completely useless, our cannons. Completely useless. I've still got another two howitzers here for defence. Yeah, we've killed two soldiers, well done. Take out this 18th century barracks. No, just go for the tower actually. Once that tower is down, I'll send everybody in and hope for the best. Everybody but my mortars charging. I'll also send in this army as well. Right. I should have another tower. Yep, we do. Take that out. Howitzers aim for the tower. Yay, I think I'm finally going to win. It's been a very long game. I don't know what went, just lots of things went wrong at the start. Yeah, but this is what it's like for me without the balloon. I'm completely blind. Take out this tower. soldiers getting stuck again. But I think I've finally won. What is there left to do? Just march north and try and find some mines anywhere. Destroy this tower. I would move these to safety, but I can't be bothered. Try to destroy the wall. I'll send some soldiers round this way to get them. Should be the last group. And yes, finally! Finally I have won. There's a sound of dying enemies in the background, so just exit. That was awful. Just stretching my back there if you wanted to know. Whew! So yep, a Mediterranean map without the balloon. I am never doing that again. I don't think it was the balloon that was the problem, I think. I don't know what to think. I think it was the hills and all the different mountains, the units getting stuck in them. Slowed them down and then they took different routes. I had to build walls and then we just stood behind the walls and waited. You can just see these massive dips in which disaster kept striking. I also couldn't take the city as well, but eventually I charged in and I got them. Hope you enjoyed this video, like it if you have. I can't even remember what to say next now, that's how long it took. Subscribe for more Cossacks videos. There is a Civilization 3 series coming out soon as well, which I'm looking forward to. I don't, you probably aren't, but oh well. And goodbye.